All right, so pay close attention.
Okay.
Okay, Hunter and Cam.
And Ian's going to jump in there, too.
Okay. All right, I'm going to do a cutback. Probably my best takedown. Hit out a lot of people. All right, everyone knows the single leggers, right? Okay. Well, me and my brother do a single leg, brunette train, so we start with the wrist. Grab the wrist, climb up. Set them up, remove them, the leg steps. But we reach with our left hand, and we grab the inside. Grab the tendon, whatever that little bone thing is back there, and we just grab it. We pull that towards us, and we shoot like a regular single leg shot. Right?
Knee lands beside the foot, arms deep, and we lock it.
So, from here, your partner is going to sprawl at me. So now, it's going to be hard. You can't really get behind and finish it. So what me and my brother did, and we developed, if you do a cutback, you see my head's facing this way, on the side, so I can push him with that. He's leaning into me, and so he's got a lot of weight over here, this side. From here, I swing this foot this way like a windshield wiper, so he can't grab it when he falls. And I drop to this knee. Logan does it different, I'll show you after this. But I drop to this knee, and I buckle this knee over here with my block. I just crack it down, and I push with his head all at the same time. He's going to fall that way. So right here, falls. Right? Sometimes he'll fall down, sometimes he'll land right here. From here, just kind of get traction with my foot, and I just drive. Anyway, you want to finish, you can finish from there. Just drive into him and get your takedown secure. So start off, make sure you grab the hands, climb up, move them, reach in. Make sure you reach in. It's a really important thing with this cutback, because it sets it up with how movement. It just sets it up when you reach inside. When you reach inside, you pull it towards you, you shoot. Right? Good position. Right here, knees up, my head's up. Not down. Don't be down and extended. Alright? You're not gonna finish from there. Heads up. Good my stance right here. Got your move right here. Then just swing, push into him, and crack down. And it's one fluid motion, and he's gonna fall. So do it.
Pause. Drive into him. Power.
Alright, you guys can mess around with this too. If you guys don't like you don't like going to both knees. What Logan does. Same setup. What he does, he penetrates across when he, instead of going to both knees, he likes to penetrate across when he cracks down. So do it like this. So, I mean, same thing. Do just different variations with different people. So you can either penetrate across, or you can just drop the both knees and crack down. Make sure you're using your head a lot. Your head is very important. Moving them over that crack down leg.
Definitely weren't. Some of you guys will get here and you'll pull that and your head will go here.
No. Your head's that side the whole time. It doesn't gotta be hardcore this way. Mine's usually just right here, alright? Get enough pressure. I mean, not really pushing them this way, I'm kind of pushing them back. But as long as you get good pressure towards them, he's gonna fall over. Because all its weight's going this way, and all of a sudden you're moving your body, and there's nothing holding him up. Nothing holding him up, he just falls right over.
No, I just want to make sure that they got their head.
So, heads up, hips are in. Don't have your hips out. A lot of time I show it, and people's hips are out, and it's like, I can't get it, because your hips are out. You know, you can't get any good leverage with it. You got to be in good position the whole time. Right, any questions, anyone? Right, 1, 2.